Welcome back. My name is Esteban, and this is my playthrough of the daily seeds of the game Brogue. I just realized this is actually the daily seeds are just the dates of the day in the week the daily seed challenge is going. So this is the seed for 28th September 2018. Just hope this time I can get a bit further than the last time. That was quite bad, actually. Not gonna lie. And also, I played yesterday for a bit and had a quite weird run. In a sense of that, I didn't get any secret rooms, like, at all. And it was kind of weird. I'm not sure if in the later depths I got one, but I reached, like, depth 13 that time, so that's not as bad as depth 7 or 4 like yesterday, right? And interesting part of that run was actually that I haven't found wands or didn't have any secret rooms throughout the run. I was running with a spear, and spears seem to be very strong. So I just hope that maybe I can get a spear, so I don't have to die at floor 4 again with a stupid eel like yesterday. That would be ideal. What have you got here? We got 2 wands already, damn. And 2 rings. Do I want to equip any of those yet? Like, if the game throws so much at me, there's quite a high chance of those being bad, I think. But I'm gonna do anyway, since I do not know for certain that that is the case. So yeah, that will be a learning experience, I guess. And this ring was not cursed. And this ring wasn't cursed either, but it was also saying it was a ring of light. So the one was already identified. Alright, that's cool. Let's get going. Like yesterday, I'm just gonna like explore the first few floors, because there's not much to see here. I think I should be searching. Oh, I did cancel the searching, that's why. Okay. So I was wondering, like, I was searching there and fell through the floor regardless. Oh, please, do not kill me. Right. Yeah, what a start. let's go back to the depth 2, because. Wait, there's another ring? There's a bullet. Let's get rid of that first. Alright. We know that this area has floor falling down, so we don't want to fall there again. Oh, it makes sense, because in this direction there is a room, treasure room, or how you call it. So it does this trap thing. And I have so much that I don't even know I want any more equipment, actually. Let's see. So, health charm. I mean, this is not bad. If I get into a really bad situation, this could save me. And if I upgrade this to something decent or higher level, it might be very useful. But 700 turns is kind of a lot, so maybe I'm gonna pass on it. What do we have here? What does this do? Great, this hangs from the lanyard. When you touch it, your head and arm go numb. This might be very useful. We do not know yet. What do you have here? Oh, this might be actually really useful. So I might take this one. But it's a wand, so it does not recharge. Limited use. I don't know if that is good enough. What is a guardian and what does materialize mean? Huh. I don't know. Ring of regeneration. I don't want that. Sword. Transfer a creature into another creature at random. That sounds actually fun. But I'm tempted to take a charm. And I'm not sure I like that negation charm, so I'm gonna. Oh, I cannot take that anymore. RIP. Well, in that case. I'll take this health charm. I didn't realize they're like the same. Okay. Yeah. No, we don't want to go down there. So I was pressing X and it was not willing to explore. Now it does. So that's weird. Another. What is this run? It's like throwing stuff at me nonstop. I never had a run like this. There's nothing there. There's another potion we want. And we don't know what any of those things do. I don't want to risk to very scale mail. I mean, last time it was quite useful doing so. So let's do it. It seems to be not cursed, so that's a good thing. And taking less damage is always good. Damn, so many potions. Like, compared to the last run, this run is quite crazy in terms of how many items the game throws at me. So that won't be anything. Oh, we don't want to fight the eels. But there's another potion. Leave me alone, eel, please. I didn't want to go up here, but if there's a potion, I have to pick that. So last time we played, we also learned that it doesn't necessarily mean that if you have two potions of one kind, that it is a good potion. So it seems quite random how a roguelike should be anyway, right? I also wonder if I ever gonna get tired of talking to myself. It's kind of a new experience anyway. At first it was kind of weird, but I feel okay right now with doing so. I don't need this for this way. But we surely will need the food ration. More jackals, more. Kinda wanna figure out what these do. But then again, maybe I should start chugging potions. Am I going to use a warhammer? Or a chainmail? I mean, the hammer is not doesn't have a rune, so probably not. So I think I can throw this away and take the potion. So we didn't have a pink potion before. Okay. More potions. What is this? An aquamarine potion. This is water, right? Wait, no, it's explosive gas. So I don't want to chuck flask here in case it's a fire potion. Ring of regeneration. And so much stuff. It's rough making decisions without knowing what these things do. Like, how useful is a ring of light as of right now? I don't think much useful, actually. Yeah, I wanna throw it away. So I'm gonna veer the regeneration one and hope it's not cursed. It's not. So this is much better for now. A mace. It's level 16. I don't want that. No, I don't. Probably someone who knows this game better than me is like pulling his hair. Like, what the hell are you doing? I mean, yeah, that would be quite funny. Oh, my stealth range is too because I'm. This room is dark. Okay. Since a ring of light. Oh. That was lucky. Ring of light is a thing. Does that mean the deeper I go, the more darker it gets, so my vision gets shorter? Can't wait to find that out. Next floor. So we can start going more careful, I think. And actually start checking potions. So I have two of the 10 potion. It's a potion of strength. Amazing. That's what I wanted to see. So that means I don't have to use the other ones yet. Though, finding a magic potion would be quite nice. But who knows if I have one. So, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 different potions. And there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 9, 10. Okay. Where is the detect magic? Fairly high chance of getting one of those though. But then again, I don't want to waste like stuff like the life potion. I don't even know how useful fire immunity potions are. I mean, let's see how far we can manage without actually using the stuff we have. I don't really want to fight a jelly yet. I don't have a weapon. Or a weapon which is stronger than the dagger I have right now. So does this look like a area with a hidden door? More of those golden conjurers. There's the jelly. Hey, this is a good time to wait. I took the negation charm. I thought I was taking the health charm. All right then. This is not useful enough. And I don't think I want to use any of those either. Though this maybe has a high chance of being a detect magic potion. But we can start throwing darts. Do they multiply if I throw darts at them? That's something I don't know yet, so time to test that out. They do. Unlucky.